The most well-known star in the sky is the polar star. In English it is called pole star, polar star or polarish. In Latin it is called lodostar, which means sign star. The pole stars are also known as the guiding star, the north star. Since ancient times, the most mysterious of the stars visible to humans has been the polar stars. No matter what planets, stars, comets are seen in the sky of the Earth, he will change his place. Because the Earth is rotating and every object in the universe is rotating. That is why whatever is seen in the sky of the Earth has its rise and fall. The only exception is the polar stars. It can be seen motionless in the sky of the Earth. He never changes his place in the sky of the Earth. That is why in ancient times sailors used to determine the direction by looking at these stars. And with all these considerations, the question may arise, then do not the polar stars revolve? And if not, what is the secret? In fact, all objects in the universe are forced to rotate. There is nothing static in the universe. Like the sun, moon, planets, etc., the polar stars are also revolving. But this star rotates at the same speed as its rotation on the Earth's axis. That is why the polar stars seem to be stationary from the Earth. That is why it seems that there is no rising, no setting, no motion. From all over the northern hemisphere of the world, the only polar star can be seen in a specific place north of the sky throughout the year. And if you recognize this star, you can find the north, from which you can find all the other directions. Every other star in the night sky is seen to move every day, mainly due to the Earth's own ecliptic motion. As the Earth rotates on its axis, it will see all the stars in the sky rotate for that reason, but it will see the star along the North Pole in the same place. This is because the North and South Poles do not change direction as the Earth rotates. The constellations in the Earth's sky, the stars that have not always been one, or that there will never be one in the future, are not always in the direction of Polaris. But it is also a matter of thousands of years. When they exist as polar stars, it is actually a combination of three stars, Polaris AA, Polaris B, and Polaris AB. This means that there is only one sun in our solar system, but in the solar system of the polar star, there are three suns instead of one. We see these three suns or stars as one star. The distance to the pole star is about 433 light years from Earth in our Milky Way galaxy. Polaris AA is the largest of the three stars. It is a yellow supergiant star. It is about 50 times larger than our Sun and 5.4 times heavier in mass. Polaris B is 1.39 times heavier than the Sun, and Polaris AB is 1.26 times heavier than the Sun. Because Polaris A is so bright and large, the other two stars, Polaris B and Polaris AB, not catch our eye. These Polaris have existed since the beginning of the world, but they do not exist as polar stars. Different stars at different times have existed as polar stars near the North Pole. And these stars are visible from Earth as they travel in a circular motion for about 26,000 years. The pole stars are sure to move. Now there are Polaris as polar stars on the North Pole, but after 6,000 years there will be Deneb as polar stars, then Vega will come as polar stars after 12,000 years. Please subscribe our channel, also give like and share. This is an educational channel, so please support by subscribe our channel. Thank you.